Today we have a special luncheon for the lesser fortunate amongst us. As you can see from what's happening inside, the time we opened the door, the place got packed immediately because word got around. We put it on radio. We let everybody know that they would be fed today. So there's a nice sumptuous meal there for all the people you see walking the streets, the poor, those that are probably have mental problems, some of them probably other related disabilities for want of a word, but everybody's being fed, no discrimination.